Good morning, guys, and I know that you are in a good health, and I believe that the Lord bless you and protect you. Today we are going to share the words of God in Psalm 103 and verse number 8. The Lord is merciful and gracious, slow to anger and plenteous in mercy. I just want to emphasize slow to anger, meaning very patient and long-suffering, and be very patient God. Okay, let's pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for this beautiful day. May you bless us and be with us, strengthen us, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. I just want to remind you that how good is our Lord is. He is the Lord of patience. The Bible saying that He is the Lord full of love, and He is the Lord that never forsake us. He is the Lord that take care of us. He is the Lord that never say that, okay, I give up with you. Regardless what we are doing, the Lord is gracious and full of compassion. This is how good is our Lord is, slow to anger and a great mercy. This is what the Bible say about our Lord. Can you imagine, boys and girls, if your daddy or your mom, they are very, very hot tempered, meaning that very fast and emotional, you know, whip you and, you know, scolded you. And then you will not feel enjoyed at home, right? But thanks God you have a good mom and good dad, that they are very patient with you, even though that you make a lot of mistakes and you are, you know, you are not obedient, and the mom and the dad, your dad still love you. This is how good our Lord is. He knows that we are a sinner. He knows that we make a lot of mistakes in our life, and yet He is a God of compassion, slow to anger, and a great mercy. He invites us to come back. So because our God is so good and slow of anger, we should learn His character. One guy wrote a very nice word, I really like it. Patience is not the ability to wait, but the ability to keep a good attitude while waiting. I really love these words, because patience is not that, oh, okay, patience, I'm waiting. No, but patience meaning that while you are in trial, while you are in the problems, while you are in the deep troubles, and you keep a good attitude. You are not emotionally, you know, whip your brother, and fight with your sister because you have been studying so hard, and then suddenly your sister come and interrupt you and tease you, and you just whip her. No, patience, the ability to keep a good attitude while waiting. So, okay, you want to know whether you pass the exam or not. You want to know whether mom and dad give you a lot of ang bao during the past Chinese New Year. But you are not patient enough, and you scolded and you swear. No, this is not good. So the Bible says that to keep a good attitude while waiting, meaning that you behave yourself, meaning that you trust everything will be all right. You study well. Sorry, I just want to let you know. One boy is cheating. Why? Because he's not patient. He's cheating in the exam because his friend is much better and smarter than him, and he asks his friend to teach him, and he pays his friend, you know, I give you money and you help me, because he's a rich man family. And then at the end of the day, both of them was caught by the teachers, and they were scolded and, you know, give a very bad marks. So today, a good attitude, meaning that, all right, I might not be good in mathematics, but I'm going to be patient and to study and keep a good attitude. Don't throw away your mathematics into the basket bin. No. You throw into the bin. I don't like mathematics. The teachers, you know, you have a picture of the teachers and put it in your room, and you swear the teacher every day. This is not a good attitude. You can say, Pastor Amin, is somebody doing that? Yes. I used to study. I used to be a student. My friends did. That back then we don't have a lot of, you know, he put his name there and he just, you know, everything, put a dog there. So I hate this professor. He's just a dumb. So the hatred is there. It's not good. So the meaning of good attitude while waiting, patience is to keep the good attitude while waiting. It's all right. I don't like this mathematics. I will not hate my teacher. I will pray for him. I will love myself. And I will study. And I will ask my friend if I don't understand. You are going to see the blessing from the Lord will come into your life. Today, remember, the Lord is good to all. And His tender mercy are over all His work. And the Lord is gracious and full of great mercy. And I just want to let you know, and our Lord is full of compassion and slow to anger and a great mercy. May God bless you. Love Jesus, trust in Him, and follow His commandments and worship Him every day in your life. You are going to see a miraculous thing happen in your study. God bless you. Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you, Lord, for let us know that you are the good God. You are the great God. You are the mighty God. You are the God that full of mercy and slow to anger. Lord, may you help us to be like you, Lord. Help us, God, to keep a good attitude while waiting. In the name of Jesus, we surrender our school, our teachers, and our Ketua Yayasan in your hand, and our mom and dad, and our brother and sister, Lord. Bless them and be with them. In the precious name of Jesus, we also pray for our nation, our president, our vice president, and our country, fellow men, Lord, bless them and protect them. We are going to be a winner of this COVID-19. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Oh, and I